Matt, he just avoided damage. Great block. The professional with a good jab.
He's moving to his left, trying to avoid the big power in his opponent's left hand.
Just 2 minutes remain in the fight. Strong jab. Oh! Wow!
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Throws the finish, Joe.
Oh!
Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. And here it is again. And here it is again. Boom! Right on the money.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called the stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 26 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Lights out. Wins by knockout. It's a heavyweight showcase between the Warrior and Lights Out. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The Warrior is 25. Lights Out is 35. He weighed in at 265. The Warrior.
You ready?
Lights Out.
You ready?
Fight. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Lights Out. White trunks for the Warrior. The Warrior's really gonna enjoy a huge reach advantage in tonight's fight, Joe.
Having a huge reach advantage is absolutely a gigantic asset in a mixed martial arts fight. You can connect strikes at a distance where your opponent can't touch you.
Lights Out with a good straight. Can't connect on the counter left. He scores with a huge left. Wow, swing and a miss.
Oh, I love how he snuck through with that left hand.
Big
Huge elbow.
Straight left. Oh, he's landing.
Man, he just missed. Head kick.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Boy, he is swinging for the fences.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Oh!
Superman punch. Big connection with the elbow.
Oh!
Big left, swing and a miss. Good defense with the parry.
Oh, got caught. He tagged him. He's hurt bad.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Hard straight punch.
Big overhand. Superman punch. And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Back to over under.
Under a minute.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Oh, that
big elbow.
Oh, it's a powerful elbow.
This could be it.
That was a nasty elbow.
Straight punch.
Oh!
Nasty right hand. He hurt him with that hook.
What a huge right hand. 5 minutes in the books. Round one complete. Two.
Now starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting...
Oh! Big right hand! Trying to finish his fight!
And he establishes full mount.
Took the back mount. Just gonna step right back over.
Look at this. He's out of it.
And right back to side control.
The Warrior gets into the north-south position.
Oh, looking for his back.
Both hooks in. Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard.
The Warrior's looking for the submission.
He's looking for the triangle. He's gonna switch to the armbar. Oh, he escaped. Very nice escape. Inside control.
And he comes over the top to the head. And again, he gets back on his feet. He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Oh, he landed an uppercut.
Swing and a miss. Oh, he's hurt. That one got him. He is in big trouble here.
Big right hand punch for the KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Boom! Wow!
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Lights out. Wins by knockout.